He's just seen the little guy in bed next to me. She looks so nice. So she's snoring.
Was last night the first night you were in here?
You're lucky you got the things I don't need.
Last night? Yeah, well, I remember that. Wake me up every hour. I was alright because I was up most of the time anyway.
What's that room in the bathroom when I came in?
Where were you? Down, phoning work.
Oh, so you've been talking, didn't
you? Yeah.
The one thing at your place.
I don't know.
Joan told me Brenda had to date.
But she almost won.
And I thought 20 after 10 when she's probably up to date to see if she works.
Put up her hands out of the way.
Easier said than done.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, we'll wrap them up. And then we'll wrap. Is that any better?
Oh, open your eyes, honey. Grandpa won't know what you look like. Oh, now listen. Easy.
Well, that's usually what she does when she yawns.
Come on.
Yawn, that's all she knows how to do.
And she says I was working hard.
Cord was around her neck twice.
What?
Not tight, but...
Oh my God.
Yeah, just loose.
I don't remember that. I don't even remember being there. I remember sticking my legs in
the way this would do.
I think he took the day off today.
Who's that?
Gavin.
What do?
Because I think I heard somebody said something about time.
And how yesterday? About yesterday?
Today. And I heard somebody say, and how about Mrs. Fraser? They said, no problems. He said, Dr. Gavin left all those orders. Because he sat there for quite a while. And no orders. And so you want something to take pain out of your mom.
Well, you won't have that pain. Isn't it fun having babies, dear?
No. Last night, they wanted me to buy my bag. It was fine, except it just about killed me. So I got an ice pack, and that was great. And the problem is, I fell asleep. And I fell in all the water.
Oh! You know, if she was really hungry, you think she'd be crying more.
So, yeah.
No. You'd go lose weight, would you? Isn't she just a nice handful? Don't you know? Well, they thought she'd be 9 pounds anyway. Because you know how heavy dragons be at 10 pounds. That little thing had a...
We were moving right along. We were doing quite nicely. When I was doing really well. Like, you know,
and
like...
decided not to...
And everything just
stopped. See, yeah. Aren't you going to open your eyes?
No, I'm just going to spit up.
You got to clean it.
Aren't you? You're just going to spit up.
Oh! Oh, Mom, don't do that to me. I'm just not
well,
that.
You're not supposed to do that.
Well,
I have a hold of her head.
She says, I just don't know what I'm doing today. I'm not that.
You sure look better after you've had a bath.
Well, you're kind of grubby.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness, she yawns an awful lot.
Don't you?
Oh, I just love her. Oh, I thought I'd come up now and then I'd have to come back this afternoon at 3 o'clock to see the baby.
Any time.
Yes. Well, they were going to send that up this afternoon. That's why I'm going right up there now. I might as well take it. See. Oh, George!
Smile! You want to get here? could have a lot of fun with this machine.
Yeah, it's not hard to pick you out, I'll tell you that. You come out without bonnet on.
I'll stand up in the crowd because I'm the most special one.
Are the two girls in there?
Yeah. Both born yesterday. My math is all boy. One boy born yesterday.
Well, you have two in there, are they? Yeah. No, there's...
Where are they all?
Well, of course, she wasn't in the bath.
I think the bath, last time.
I thought she might be in intensive care for 24 hours.
No, just a third section. 8 hours. Just eight. Just eight. I wonder if we took the bonnet off. Do you think that might be better? Since Grandpa can't come see you?
Grandpa's cold. He's not. I don't want his cold.
He'd probably scream at the dome. I don't think that.
Well, you're just like your daddy. You're going to sleep and sleep and sleep. I can see that.
Except you won't eat.
Oh, well, she is dark, dear. Oh, she looks much nicer with a little bit of water.
How's it going?
Well.
Terrible.
You're still taking pictures.
Okay. Can you just come in? Can you bring the baby, have George bring the baby over to me? Yep, thank you.
Can I come in?
Oh, did you?
That's what I was worried about.
Me too.